transmitted gonorrhea for centuries due to unsafe love. WHO estimates that 78 million people have gonorrhea every year, which can be spread to the genitals, rectum, and throat. Gonorrhea is a sexually transmitted disease caused by Neisseria gonorrhoeae. It has been present for centuries, even mentioned in the Bible, but the infection rate remains high today. Statistics show that gonorrhea is the second most common sexually transmitted disease in the country. In the 1980s and 1990s, thanks to an increase in community awareness about sexually transmitted diseases, the incidence of gonorrhea decreased by 10% per year. This rate remained unchanged until 1996, after which it continued to rise. According to the World Health Organization, WHO, estimates, 78 million people get gonorrhea each year globally. This number is expected to continue to increase due to the problem of unprotected sex. The disease is prevalent in young people, especially between the ages of 15 and 24. Men are more likely to have gonorrhea than women, but the rate is narrowing due to the program to screen for gonorrhea in women. Depending on the location of exposure to the source of infection can lead to gonorrhea in the genitals, urethra, anus, rectum, mouth or throat. Symptoms usually appear within 5 days after exposure to the source of infection. However, the incubation period can last from 1 to 14 days. Patients with gonorrhea often have pain and burning when urinating, defecating, having pus from the penis or anus. Infections in the mouth cause sore throat. Untreated gonorrhea will spread to other sites of the reproductive tract, causing epididymitis, acute or chronic prostatitis, urethral narrowing and urinary infection. A rare complication of gonorrhea is systemic gonorrhea. Typical symptoms are raised skin rashes, wrist joint pain and hand joints, with few symptoms in the genitals. In women, cervix and vagina are the two main areas affected by gonorrhea, but most do not show symptoms. Therefore, women often delay in diagnosis and treatment, infecting others. Long-term gonorrhea will cause serious complications such as pelvic inflammatory disease, tubal inflammation leading to infertility, increased risk of HIV infection. In women, the symptoms are bleeding white, urine several times, vaginal bleeding between two periods. Gonorrhea develops in the moist environment of the genitals, throat, anus, mouth. Experts warn oral sex, to cause gonorrhea in the throat. Statistics show that more women are infected with gonorrhea than men. Other symptoms such as lower abdominal pain, or pain in female sexual intercourse may be a sign of complications. Unlike men, women have shorter incubation periods and symptoms do not appear months after infection. If you have gonorrhea during pregnancy increases the risk of miscarriage and premature birth. Gonorrhea from mother to child during childbirth causes a danger to the baby such as miscarriage, blindness, arthritis, blood infection. Treatment for the baby immediately after birth will reduce the risk. The risk of transmission from infected mothers to infants is 30% to 47%. American doctors recommend all women under the age of 25, sex workers, high-risk women who have multiple partners, new partners, pregnant women, control gonorrhea. Gonorrhea can be detected by examining the urethra, vagina, cervix, rectum, throat, implant, or stain. Results range from 1 to 2 weeks with accuracy ranging from 90% to 95%. Currently, screening for urinary screening is very easy to do, resulting in about 20 minutes. This test costs more but provides better treatment and prevention of gonorrhea more effectively.